I was doing a repair to my boiler lines, and I noticed that there was a little drip coming from underneath here. And the solution for that, unless your valve itself has gone bad, is you just need to tighten this nut right here, righty-tighty, clockwise. You tighten that, and the drip will stop. I did that, and it worked.